Hello, YouTube, and welcome back to another episode of Timberborn, episode 11. 11? Hold on, let me check. Yeah, 11. No, sorry, 12. Episode 12. We're on episode 12. Last episode, we might have hit population cap. And if we hit population cap, then I will change it from 1,000 beavers to 3 districts, which was not the plan, but 3 fully functioning districts that can eat, that each has a monument and can fully support itself, which means I'll have to reduce this district down and I'll have 200 beavers in each district. Not what I want to do, but that might just be what we have to do. So we're going to add some breeding pods over here and make it so this area produces their own young. Nothing to do in range. What? Because I forgot to do this. There you go. Now you have something to do. Lumberjack, lumberjack, lumberjack. Yeah. Alright. Wait. What's this? Why do I have berries? Why are you two there? I really hope the cap isn't 600, because that's going to be disappointing. Yeah, that would be very disappointing. So, we are making not a lot of power. We're under half of what we need. And even if you add those two, that only put us at half. Shut down these two. Let's still would like to get over here and oh, please, 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 please. That worked. That really did work. I'm actually surprised. So hopefully we do this, we will be able to turn this area into forestry and get some much, much needed wood made. Because I need this to get done, so I can take this away, blast this, and then get that one made as fast as possible. Although it's not like they, oh, I'm gonna get rid of that. How are you guys doing on food? 571. I think once these berries are done, it'll help. Oh. So we're actually going to, yeah, we'll get rid of that. We're actually going to make this this colony district survive on their own. They have the beavers. And with that said, oh, hauling post. There it is. There you go. And that should be good. Prioritize by haulers, always do that. So I really think we hit the population cap, which which kind of stinks. But I guess they didn't probably expect someone to try and go over, you know, get 6,000 beavers. 1,000 beavers. Yeah, 6,000, that would be something. How are you guys doing? 710 and growing. Prioritize my haulers. What do you got hauler-wise? Only 20. For a lot of work. It's a lot of work for just 20 beavers. I think we will add another 10. Don't have a lot of unemployed. Okay. How far does that extend? Not very. So, go here. Ah, really? Go there. And go there. That seems to be the limit. Where I can go, and hopefully that will make a huge impact on how much wood I'm getting, because I'm not getting a lot right now. This little area did phenomenal getting us to this point. It just isn't enough anymore. And we really, really, yeah, I'm pretty much convinced we hit the population cap. Which wouldn't be all that surprising. Look at that, all coming down for work. What are these? 60, 52, 69, 44, 35. I mean, we're planning on starting a third district anyways, but it looks like now the win conditions are three fully functional districts with one of each monument. Yeah, so that is now the win conditions. Unless we're just barely able to hold on to 600 with the amount of breeding pods we have. But I don't think that's the issue. What I think is the issue is we hit the population cap. And if that is the case, I am not going to worry about this. I have made it deeper. I've made it hold more water. But we hit the population cap. I know that doesn't have anything to do with this. Yeah, see, that didn't go up, and it shows these are empty. Let us watch. Let's see if we can't find one that's a little bit closer. Alright, these two. Alright, let's see. Speed 3! Hopefully the game doesn't start lagging on me. Alright, speed 2. How about that? Still a little lag. Alright, we'll go back down to speed 1 to keep the lag away. Oh, this one is... So, we're going to see if this number changes. How are they just dying of old age as a bunch of beavers are being born? Come on. Come on. Almost there. You can do it. You can do it. We're gonna have two. Although it looks like and the number didn't go up. All right, so yeah, 600's the population cap, which is kind of Kind of bad. For me, at least. So we'll prioritize, prioritize, and prioritize. And we want to make sure that this district isn't missing anything too major. We got one gear workshop. We did that purposely. One exposure. We did that purposely. That's purposely. Alright. This can hold 128. Yeah, this is kind of unfortunate. Ooh, look at all those berries. These aren't even going to get touched for the longest time. Oh, I have no homeless. So I actually don't even need these three. We'll just get rid of them. I don't want them there anyways. Instead, I don't have... Oh, wow, we... Hold on. Oh, no, we didn't have population cap. I was looking at the wrong thing. I was looking at housing. We don't have 600 beavers yet. We only have... 389. Okay. So, yeah. Maybe we didn't hit population cap yet. I don't know. I made a goof. I was looking at the wrong thing. My bad. Yeah, so I think this is just barely keeping us around that. Can't get to it. It's 390. Wow, so we are not at our population cap. I was looking at the wrong thing. I did add more breeding pods, though, to hopefully speed up our beavers. So that's doing good. Making logs. I'll pause that. We're gonna pause these two. I want everything into the lumber mill. I need planks. I only got two campfires, one rooftop. Maybe I'll be nice. I'll put a rooftop here. Take that out. Put that there. Now, because this is not important at all, it's gonna go low priority. It's no, this that can go up, but this is gonna go low priority. I might have to come in here. And see if I can't. No, I won't bother. That's just staying there. Because these are full. But my warehouses aren't full, are they? That or am I lacking the appropriate amount of beavers needed? I don't know. Excuse me. How is that so low? So 394. You guys are going down and stealing carrots. That's not very nice. And they're not stealing your stuff. We're getting they're dying just as fast as they're being born. So we need more space for breeding pods. Isn't that just wonderful? So I think we're going to give them more space for breeding pods. And we're going to do that, that, from there, we'll do there, from there, there. Yeah, I think that's good. 2, 3, 4. 2, 3. Oops. Gotta get rid of 2. Sure. No campfire, no rooftop. Campfire gives fertility. Fertility, and since... Yeah, you guys really don't need fertility. Alright, so all this is done. So, well, not done. We need planks. Oh, no, you're gonna go down there. That's what's taking so long. I forgot about that. So decoration, we're going to plop that there. And we'll plop. Really? Back here's too far. And right there is good. You know what? This works every other time. Now what do you say? Really? I thought they couldn't get up here. Oh, you know why? Because I didn't have a path. That's why I thought they couldn't get that high. No, no, no. This is high enough for this group. So what we're going to do is we're going to slowly screw things up. No, we're going to slowly build... That can actually get twice. Roofs. Oh. No, we're not. We're going to... Even better. Some will get roofs, but the majority are going to get... Rooftop terrace. So, that's why... But we are going to put roofs. We're going to do that. These will go a one. One up. No. Hold on. Actually, they'll go there. Then we'll do... Rooftop terrace. Which will get... That. And we'll do that on the other one. we'll get rid of that. Put that there. And we're going to have to wait to put any more. And there you go. Now we'll have a bunch of rooftop terrace, other than just the one right now. Well, two. Yes. They are finally working over here. How is our food doing? I'm not worried about over here. It's actually over here. $7.89? Not too bad. 6,000 water and 3,520 water. Perfect. Got a bunch of carrots. I don't know why it does that. Bunch of carrots over here that they haven't even harvested yet. How are we looking over here? Nothing. Might as well do this. And so that. Get rid of that. We need this. Alright. So, we might as well get some stuff planted. One, two. That's gonna be a lot of water pumping. Which is okay. All these hooked up. Now that those are hooked up, we'll put you guys in here. Nowhere's near enough. Sure, we'll put that there. And we're even going to put one in here. A little guy. And we'll put that there. And we'll put you there. Nope. District 3. And another thing we need is we're gonna need that. Going to put down drop off point. We will put a big warehouse here, a small warehouse. We will also gotta get over here. So we're going to Bridget. Draw wrong thing. Nope, that one. I know they can reach there. No, they can't. Never mind. They might be able to reach there. We're going to do that real quick. Going to that, there. No, I want him. Well, that, not him. All right, good. Now we're going to put you back up to a high priority. Let's look for a beaver coming in. No, you're not him. Come on. There you go. Speed it up a little bit. Oh, no, we're going to actually drop you back. We'll put you there. Go boom. And make that a 3, and hopefully that will finish. And we will now wait until the wet season. And watch life return to the land once again, and come all the way over here and flood this out. Because that is what's going to happen. I need to get rid of this stuff, so we're gonna get him. That's all taken care of. Lovely. Right. We got trees over here that I marked for destruction. You know, maybe I'll make. Yeah, I'll put the trees over here. Yep. So we're going to right here and right here gets me all this land to harvest. We're gonna need a bunch of woodcutters. Yes, we are going to go crazy on woodcutters over here. Just to make sure we get it. And so that means we're going to log piles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And now we need to build. Yeah, I'm just gonna do it like this right now. Then we'll build upwards with the steps. All right. So you go there, we're gonna put you there, and we will start the roundabout. Here. Go there. You are now at 2. One. You You know what? We're going to do this a little bit differently. Well, when I say differently, I mean the right way, at least. Okay, you gotta come down. So we're just gonna have it loop. Like this. And I think it will look... Yeah, I think it will look nice when it's built out. What just happened? Oh, yes. Yeah. Kind of working hours. Not what I wanted. No, go back to 16. I wanted this. Alright, so we go... Boss. Yes. Yes, that is... That is what we want. And that looks nice. That looks really nice. All right. But we're going to have to wait. We have pressing issues to worry about. Such as our lack of logs. They're just not going to go away, are they? This? I doubt it. I think it's just this can't reach. Yep. It's the age-old problem of can't reach. Fix that. You know what? We need this. That's gonna get prioritized over this thing. Well, they can't. We got the metal blocks, right? Oh. No. No metal blocks? Wow, we really used a lot of metal blocks. We even used them up over here? Didn't we bring like 100 over here? Yes, we brought. So there's 50 over there. Wow, are you telling me I really. We're having a hard time getting to that 400 mark. And considering I thought we were maxed out at 600, it is saying something. Come on. What season? Now, I might just transfer uncooked potatoes and wheat to this district. And put up a grill and baker and get these guys fed with the better food. Because that's going to give. Hold on. Where is it? Nutrition. Huh? Ah, yes, bread, carrying speed, strength, life expectancy. Yeah, well, I guess if you eat, yeah, I might do that. I'll think on it. And with that done, we're going to do this. Going to put that there because we need it. And we're going to get that going. Otherwise, water's never going to flow down here. But we will allow it to begin to flow over here. And we're going to take advantage of that. 1, 2, 3. And this is because we are so desperate for more space to harvest logs. Yeah. From there, hell, we'll do that. I might even be able to come down here and harvest and plant and all that. So we're gonna log it up. So water begins to return to the land slowly at first. Cycle 18. Not bad. Come on. Look at that. You can see it rising. Although I don't want to wait forever for it. So I'm going to put those here. Just so I can see what the water level is. And it's starting to go. Slowly. There it goes. I have just realized I can't get over there. Max priority. Although they should be able to build from here. Oh no, they won't be able to if that happens. No, they should still be able to do it from right here. Yes, well, kind of what I expected to happen. And it should take care of itself eventually. See? Yes, I'm aware. This is what I expected to happen for sure. Oh, that got built. Oh, it's not that. It's this is what I need built. I really didn't expect water to actually flow down here. I think the dams are broken. But I'm not going to complain. Because it was my goof that caused this problem in the first place. So we're going to enjoy it. Ah, lovely, lovely, lovely. And these are built. Those are ready to go. We just need more logs to be turned into planks. And that did pretty much what I wanted it to do. Cover that area. Cover this whole area. Yeah. This will take forever to fill. Alright. So we're going to call that an episode. We did not hit a population cap of 600. We haven't even hit 600. So if you like my mistake and the video, leave a like and subscribe. It would be much appreciated. And have a good day, everyone.